Here they are, the latest from SVT, the 2003 Cobras, muscled up with a 70 horsepower increase over last year. It's officially 390 horses now in Ford's original pony car, and to go with it, remarkable handling from the aging Mustang platform. Forget it, the debates are over. Whatever your pony car loyalties may be, the 2003 Cobra and the Mustang faithful who will drive it win, period. End of discussion.
This ends all the debates. This car was intended to come to hit the market, give the customers everything they've been clamoring for some time now, and on the competitive front, just end the debate. Terminate the discussions.
What we have here is Corvette-level performance, way past Camaro. 0-60 in 4.5, and a 12-second quarter mile at 111 miles per hour, actually quicker than the Corvette Coupe. Incredible.
Go!
Oh,
need the nitrous to outrun the Fords. You don't even need a blower.
Thank you. last time you're gonna see a bad guy like this again.
That for the quicker coupe, $34,750. To own the performance that everywhere else costs more like 50 bucks. The 600 certified SVT dealers across the country will have about 12,000 Cobras to sell this year. And that should not be a problem. With the base price under $35,000, there's no question the 2003 Cobra has to be the all-time high-performance bargain.